Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. This is Hany Ismail from Planning Engineer website. In this video, we will see how to create our baseline and assign it to our schedule. This step is important when you are monitoring the project and would like to see the planned value, planned percentage, and so on. So let's go and see how simple it is. Baseline schedule and updated schedule. In the previous session, we learned that planning phase, we create a baseline for the project using the bill of quantity, BOQ, contract, and the drawings. As the project starts, some deviations happen. Not all projects follow the plan. So we need to know if we are on plan or if we have a variance. What is the amount of the variance if exists? So simply, the baseline can be represented with a bar chart and some data in our schedule, and the actual progress will be represented by another bar chart and another data. So if the actual progress start exactly as the baseline and forecast to finish or finish exactly as per the baseline, it means we are on a schedule. In that case, we are happy to say that nothing is wrong, we are on the schedule. The other case is we are forecasting to finish the project before the baseline. In that case, we are ahead of schedule. But if we are forecasting to finish after the baseline, then we are behind the schedule. To collect the actual progress, we need to identify the actual progress percentage of each activity in our baseline schedule, and then we'll add it to the Primavera P6. Normally, planning engineer extract an Excel sheet from the baseline schedule that will have the activity name and its planned dates and the actual percentage. Then this sheet will be distributed to the site team in order to fill it. So planners simply copy data from Primavera and put it in a simple Excel sheet. I will share it with you in a minute. This Excel sheet is then sent to site engineers. They add the actual start, actual finish, or add the activity percentage, or in some cases, the planning engineer, if he is site-based and the project is not very big, he can do this job by him or herself. So this is the sample of the Excel sheet. We have here the activity ID, activity name, duration, planned start, planned finish, and then the site engineers can now fill the actual start, actual finish, and the actual percentage. So the planning engineer can take this information and update the time schedule. After site engineers fill the new data, they send it back to the planning engineers, and then the planning engineer will update the schedule. A schedule version that has updates called actual. We can call it also updated schedule. A schedule version that has no updates, which created at the beginning of the project or the beginning of phase, we call it baseline schedule. Then we cannot change anything in the baseline schedule, and all the time we keep comparing the actuals to the baseline schedule. In order to do this step in Primavera, we need to assign and maintain the baseline. After updating the schedule, we need to compare it after the update with the original version before we can say we are ahead or behind. This procedure should be done in two steps. So maintaining the baseline is like taking a screenshot of the project and save it to compare it to the new update, where we can maintain a limited number of baseline, but we can assign one at the time. Let's say you can maintain baseline number one, number two, number three, number four, but you need to tell the Primavera which baseline, the one you are maintaining, is assigned to this project in order to compare the data. Assigning and maintaining baseline is very simple. You got to go from the project, then maintain baselines. Then from here, you can whether save a copy of the current new baseline if you have not updated it yet, or you can convert another project into a baseline so it will be kept in your database. After we maintain the baseline, we'll go to project, assign baseline, and then from here you can select the project. You will find whatever project you bought in the maintained. You will find it here. You bought it in the project baseline and primary baseline as well. Now we maintained and assigned the baseline. to our current schedule to compare them. In the next session, we'll import two schedules to our P6. One we'll use as a baseline, the other we'll use it as an update in order to see how we can manage and see all the data of our schedule. So before closing this session, I would like to do it in front of you, maintaining and assigning baseline as very simple steps. First, we will open the first update, which is updated schedule. We'll open it. This is updated schedule. We'll import it in the next step, but no problem. Then from project here, we click maintain baseline. I'll click add. Then I'll convert another project to the new baseline. I'll click OK. Then I'll select from here my baseline. I need to enlarge this window to be sure that selecting the proper one. I need the baseline, not the update. So here, this is the baseline, so I can double click. Now it is maintained. Now I need to assign from project, assign baseline. I'll find the project I just maintained. It will be here. Okay, so I'll select this one. From here also, I will select this one. Then click OK, and I'm ready for the next video to tell you how we can show the planned percentage, actual percentage, planned value, and all these data. Thank you very much. See you in the next lesson.